Yup, I learned to God bridge. A few weeks ago, I made a video called I Learned to Drag Click, where I got grip tape for my mouse that made it super easy to drag click. And as many of you may know, drag clicking is a very important part in God bridging. So as soon as I was able to drag click, I made it my goal to learn to God bridge. And your boy did it. So in today's video, we start off on a bridging practice server where I practice my God bridging a bit. Then we God bridge in some Bed Wars, some Sky Wars, and ended off with a few nice bridging clips. Before we get into it, learning how to God bridge and making this video took lots of my time. So if that subscribe button down below is red, do me a quick favor by clicking it. It's free and it helps me a ton. Also, smash the like button if you're excited to finally see your boy God bridge. And without further ado, enjoy. All right, everyone. So here we are on a bridging practice server with, of course, the mouse cam in the top right corner, boys. Basically, we're just going to be practicing our God bridging a little bit here before we hop in some Bed Wars games. All right, let's hop into it, dude. Let's get our first little bridge right here going. All right, you know, that was a pretty good run. We did 25 blocks there. That was pretty good, boys. Hey, that was a pretty good one too, boys. And yo, what is that on my back? Is that a new cape? Yeah, boys, I know what you're thinking, and you are correct. Your boy has a new Lunar Client cape, boys. Look at that. So I just got a new animated aesthetic looking Lunar Client cape that is now on the store, I think. Probably, but the link will be in the description down below if you guys want to cop my new Lunar Client cape. This is what it looks like. It's a city with some animated moving clouds and, you know, some mountains in the background. I think it looks pretty epic. All right, dude, let's go back to bridging. All right, 13 there. Hey, look at that there, boys. So, like, as you can see, guys, from those clips, I'm not really at, you know, like, bedless noob God bridging level, but I am getting better, and I can pretty much God bridge, but just not super far. On average, I usually go around anywhere from, like, 15 to 30 blocks. So, you know, I'm not the best, not the worst, but, you know, I can God bridge. That's all that matters, boys. I can God bridge. I don't need no crouch button. All right, after that bridging, I think I am ready to hop in some Bed Wars, boys. You know, I'm warmed up. I got the mouse warmed up. I got the drag clicks warmed up, boys. I am ready to play some Bed Wars. So, you know what? Let's hop in. All right, everyone, here we are in the Bed Wars game. I am excited, boys. Okay, hopefully I do not fail, like, first try. That would be kind of sad, but, okay, dude, let's just get into it, boys. I'm gonna get a couple blocks here. I'm gonna put my gold in the chest because I do have a feeling that I'm gonna fall off straight off the bat. You know, I just have a bad feeling, boys. Okay, line up right there and go. Okay, yeah, we failed straight off the bat. Let's go, dude. I'm unlucky, man, or bad. Oh no, boys. Oh no, there's a man rushing us already. And okay, no, get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Thank you, goodbye. No, bro, look at this. Yeah, look at that, bro. It's God bridge. Yeah, man, I know you saw that right there. No, sir, you're not gonna get me here. No, not today. Yeah, bro. Yeah. Come here. Thank you. And let's get the bed. Hey, man. What's up? What is up, bro? Yep. Okay. Do not ever try to rush a God Bridger, sir. Don't try it. Yeah. Okay, we got him. Thank you. And can we get his bed on time? And we got it. GG. And he's gone. Hey, let's go, boys. Okay, where do we go now? Okay, I think I'm gonna go for this yellow guy. All right. All right, and right there, we made it. Let's go. And, you know, let's get some emeralds here. What? Okay, you know what? I'm literally choking now. Okay, let me see if I can God bridge the middle from here. Okay, yeah, there we did, like, 15 blocks. What? Okay, bro, I need to, like, get my head in the game. I am failing a lot. There, and go, boys. Go. Yes, thank you. Yes, we did it, boys. We did it. Go over here now. And we made it, GG. Okay, hello. Oh, yo, is this gonna be a free bed? This man just knocked him off for me. Okay, thank you, I guess, sir. And he has mining fatigue. What? Bro, I feel like everyone has mining fatigue but me in this. What is this? No, not today. One more combo, sir, and get that bed. Thank you. He called hacks, yo. No hacks, just Godbridge. Yep, mm-hmm. Yo, is that red team? No, red team, you better not be going for me, man. Is that, that's invis. What, where's he at? What? No, not today. One more combo. Thank you. And no, not today, sir. Not today. Okay, we died. Hey, man, look at this, bro. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nope. And thank you. Goodbye. Wait, no. Blue team. Why me? I'm just gonna potion up here really quick. Thank you. And all right, dude, let's just go for this guy. Yo, Blue's getting ready. Is he gonna get in by himself? Yo. Wait, boys, how am I gonna do this? Am I gonna just clean up here? I think I'm gonna clean up here. Wait for them to fight. And then boom, go for the cleanup, boys. Go for the cleanup. Thank you. And where's the other guy? He's gone. Yeah, boys. God Bridger Man won. Hey, let's go. GG, guys. All right, so we won a Bed Wars game while God Bridging a bit. So now, boys, we are going to play some Sky Wars while God Bridging. Let's go. See if we can actually do it on here because, like, you know, the bridges are a little bit less hard on here. Okay, we got right there and right here. Thank you. And hello, sir. Hello, sir. Nah, one more combo. Thank you. Yo, your boy did it, boys. Are you proud of me? Your boy did it. Hey, dude, check this out, bro. Yeah. Oh no. That was not a fail. What are you talking about? Oh, hello, sir. One more combo. Thank you. And can we get him? Oh, what? Your boy. I'm hacking. I'm literally hacking. Okay, now I have speed, so I can't really garbage on anyone. Cause you know, garbaging with speed is not really the best thing to do. What is up, bro? What's up? Nah. Come back here. What? Not cool. Ah, who are you? No. One more combo. Thank you. And can we get him? Thank you, sir. And we got him. GG. Gap up here. Hey, bruh. What's up? I am Godbridge Man. You cannot get me, sir. Thank you. And goodbye. GG, boys. That was a super quick game. So we're going to hop in the next one. All right, everyone. Second game here. All right, we made it right there. Go. And let's get all these chests, boys. Get all these chests. Thank you. Give me that chest. Thank you. Oh, 8 pearls. What? Okay, can I have some armor, please? Give me like an armor or a weapon. Yeah, because come on, man. Come on. Oh, no. I'm out. Oh, what? Ah, one heart, boys. Oh, no. Okay, I need to actually get my chest. Okay, we got a sword and everything. Okay, we're good now. Oh, your boy's a God Bridger. Look at that right there. Give strength too, so I'm going to run. And right here. Yes. No way. No. No way that just worked, bro. Oh, I'm done. You know what, dude? Let's get a third Scours game. All right. So on this map, instead of going to middle, I think I'm going to bridge to this guy next to me. Hopefully, he's not a god or anything. So let's just go, boys. Okay, right there. And thank you, sir. Hello. Surprise. Oh, no. He knows. He knew, boys. He knew. Oh. Can we get him? Oh. No way. What? Oh. Yo, nice. How did I do that? I think it was the cape or the god bridging. I think it was a combination of both, actually. Okay, hey. Sup, man? Sup? He got glitched inside water. He got... What? Is that like the new strat? Glitch someone inside of a water bucket? What was that? I don't even know what happened there. Okay, let's splash speed. Oh, wait, no, we can't. Bridge with speed now. Okay, you know what? Let's just go. Can we get a sword somewhere, please? Oh, you have like 2 hearts. Thank you. You have drank. Oh, no. One more combo. Thank you. And goodbye. GG. Hey, your boy won. That was a sick game. All right, everyone. So now that we played some Bed Wars and some Sky Wars, I wanted to end it off with some satisfying and nice garbaging clips. So I hope you guys enjoy these. guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'm super hyped and excited that I learned how to God Bridge and that I'm getting better at it. Anyways, guys, if you want to watch another one of my videos, there's a super epic one on the screen right now that you should definitely click on. Click on right now. Yeah, bro, click on it. It is epic. Anyways, this has been your boy, RQI. Have a great day/night and goodbye.